FireAde 2000 has many applications, many benefits. My name is Ron Thames. I'm the developer of FireAde 2000. I've been in this industry for 25 years. Each and every day in the fire service, I learn something brand new. However, the knowledge, the background, the experience that I bring to the technology of FireAde 2000 is unmatched in the industry today.
FireAde was patented for use by engineers as a superior alternative to the commonly used traditional foam-based extinguishing agents. FireAide simultaneously attacks the fire at all levels of the fire tetrahedron. It cools immediately, separates hydrocarbon molecules and renders them non-flammable, suppresses the free radical chain reaction and forms a dense foam carpet as well as a thick membrane.
FireAide 2000 is environmentally friendly. It is the only product produced today that has all certifications of biodegradable, environmentally friendly for the fish, for the plant life, for the animals. It's so important in our world today that we have green products. And this is one thing that we at Fire Service Plus strive to do, is generate and create environmentally friendly products.
FireAide 2000 is completely biodegradable, non-corrosive, and can be used in fire classes A, B, D, earth alkaline metals, as well as F. It has none of the disadvantages of traditional foam extinguishing agents and is non-toxic.
One thing that you will see that is very important is the availability of the FireAide 2000 to be used in many different applications. Having a product that they can use in many different applications, such as Class A fires and Class B fires, being hydrocarbons or polar solvents.
FireAide 2000 can be used with the conventional operating equipment for water and foam used by fire brigades for all fire classes. Its operating principles render FireAide 2000 very effective in as far as the quantity of extinguishing agent required and water consumption are concerned, while it simultaneously enhances firefighter safety because it also combats smoke and rapidly improves visibility. As it causes separation, there is an almost negligible risk of reignition.
Taking into consideration the fire industry, one of the things that I have always strived for in developing all of my technology is the safety of the personnel and the firefighters.
Free radicals are uncharged molecular particles with very high energy. FireAide, because of its high molecular weight, inhibits the free radical chain reaction by absorbing the energy released by the radicals. As the high energy of the free radicals is absorbed, the spreading of the fire is inhibited, and it is rapidly and permanently extinguished by the other two active mechanisms.
FireAide 2000, the beautiful thing for the fire service, is having one product without having to have special equipment. Standard equipment applies. In other words, what I'm saying, the equipment that the current firefighters and fire industry, the airports, the military currently uses today, the availability of FireAide will go right through their system.
The following animation demonstrates the basic mechanics of the FireAide 2000 high-tech molecule, which exploits the so-called hydrocarbon separation technique. FireAide 2000 is an amphipathic co-surfactant molecule. This means that the FireAide 2000 molecule has a polar, hydrophilic, and a nonpolar, hydrophobic end. Thanks to the distance between the two ends, they can act independently of each other.
FireAide 2000's incredible ability to cool a substance, whether it be a steel structure, the rubber, the wood, the grass, the rapid cooling of FireAide 2000 is unmatched today.
The unique chemical structure of FireAide 2000 means that the molecule is orientated in a specific way within water droplets. The polar front end is attracted by water droplets and therefore enclosed by the droplet surface, while the nonpolar rear end repels water and therefore converts heat into water vapor. While the polar end is inside the water droplet, the non-polar end orientates itself away from the water, projects out of the droplet, and can therefore react with other molecules to channel the absorbed energy directly into the droplet. This considerably enhances the evaporation rate of the water, thus extracting a great deal of energy from the fire within a very short space of time.
We're able to make water 20 times wetter.
The expansion capacity of normal water is limited by the high surface tension of the water. As a result, the water forms a type of bridge over the pores, which in turn limits the penetration capacity of the water. When used together with FireAde 2000, the surface tension is significantly reduced by the wetting agent. This means that a larger surface area is covered, and that the water can penetrate into the pores of the burning material.
I have developed a product that makes water more effectively on all types of fires, and the beautiful part, making that water wetter, that it will penetrate deep down into the surface areas where the fires are hard to reach.
Another major advantage of the use of FireAde 2000 molecules is their capacity to separate hydrocarbon molecules in an aqueous solution and to render them permanently non-flammable. While the FireAde 2000 water droplets are attracted to one another, the projecting non-polar ends attract hydrocarbon molecules.
Being able to have one product that is able to be able to use in many different directions.
FireAde 2000 has been designed to form a stable foam component, as well as having a cooling and separation potential. The membrane that is formed separates flammable liquids and gases from the oxygen in the air, thus helping to extinguish the fire. In other words, there is a successive cascade of effects: rapid heat conduction and the removal of energy, the separation of hydrocarbon molecules, and ultimately the separation of the burning material from the oxygen in the air, all entirely without toxic byproduct compounds of conventional foams. Depending on the nozzle used, FireAde 2000 can also be used to create heavy or medium-heavy foam.
There's never been a product developed in the industry today that will give our firefighting personnel the comfort, the speed, and the confidence that they need to have one product to extinguish many different type fires. They do not have to come up with new technology and new innovative ways. FireAde 2000 will adapt very quickly. And the wonderful thing, all they have to do is apply the product. The product will work for them.
As an effective extinguishing agent additive, FireAde simultaneously combats all segments of the fire tetrahedron. First effect, a wetting agent that reduces the surface tension of water. Second effect, immediate and significant reduction of heat. Third effect, separation of flammable hydrocarbon molecules. Fourth effect, interruption of the free radical chain reaction. Fifth effect, formation of a dense foam blanket and a thick membrane that contains no toxic.
FireAde 2000 has many applications, many benefits.